Hi, welcome back to my channel on Hypnosis, NLP, Law of Attraction and Mind Power. Now, my friend, in this video, we are going to learn how to use the power of suggestion, especially compounding of suggestion. What is the meaning of compounding of suggestion? Remember, in hypnosis, when you give one suggestion, it is weak. When you give a second suggestion, the first becomes strong, second is weak. When you give a third suggestion, first become very strong, second becomes strong, and third is weak. Now, in my live training program, I use this compounding of suggestions to create a magic spot for pain management and pain relief, which is very, very powerful. So my friend, before we go to the live seminar, if you have not subscribed to my channel, subscribe right now. Click on the bell notification to get notified every time we upload a new video. Please like and share. And we have a lot of videos. If you have not watched your previous videos, go back and watch our previous videos. And let's take you to the live seminar now.
Give me your hand. Close it off. And now, as I'm doing this, this is a magic spot. This is a magic spot. Whatever we do over here, we know this compared to all the senses are gone. This is your magic spot. This is your magic spot. Now count from 10 to 0. With each and every descending number, this magic song, this magic spot will become stronger and stronger. 10. Very, very strong. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now when I lift my finger, this magic spot will become 10 times more stronger, and whatever we do over here will not discomfort at all. Now, at the count of 3, you'll open your eyes. When you open your eyes, this magic spot will become 10 times more stronger. 1, 2, 3, open your eyes. Pinch here and you feel no discomfort at all. Interesting, eh? Now, this is your magic spot. You want the magic spot? Or you want me to take it away? You want it. Now, interesting thing about the magic spot is, you can slide anywhere you want in your hand. Put your finger here. And say slide and bring your finger here. And say this is my magic spot. This is my magic spot. Now pinch and check. Pinch here, it will, this part will become normal. Pinch here. Be careful, huh? Oh. So you can slide it anywhere you want. Interesting.
So welcome back. You just watched me giving a demo in my live training program, creating a magic spot for hypnotic anesthesia. Now, this technique is very powerful. Why it worked? It worked because when I was touching on her hand and showing her and saying her that each time I do that, it become more and more powerful. This is your magic spot. And then I said, as I count from 10 to 0, with each number, the magic spot become twice stronger. And when I counted from 10 to 0, then I said, when I lift my finger, this magic spot will become 10 times stronger. And then I said, when you open your eyes, it will become another 10 times stronger. What happened? I used the compounding of suggestion. So I have given suggestion number of times. So the first suggestion become a magic spot, become so strong and become a magic spot. Now, compounding of suggestion is a very, very powerful tool in hypnotherapy or doing any hypnosis or maybe for the entertainment purpose, where you can give suggestions and compounding. So my friend, use it with any one of your friends or relative, or if you are on your hypnotic subject, and notice how good it works. And if you liked it, if it works, send me a comment. And if you have a question, ask me, I'll reply to you. If you want to attend a live training program like this, which you saw just now, at the time of watching this video, if the workshop is happening, click on the link below. It will let you know when the workshop is happening and register for the workshop. You'll learn by doing it. I'll be giving an explanation like this, what you just saw. And then we'll be practicing on each other. You learn by doing it. So I'm looking forward to meeting you personally soon. I'm Pradeep Agarwal again. Looking forward to meeting you soon. And please share and like. And please click on the bell notification button to get notified every time we upload a new video. See you on the next video. Thank you very much.